by your Princess Ilko. Princess Ilko, I'm sweet and kind, and this is the picture I took in that studio in Volcanis, in the tiny studio I drew for you yesterday. Yeah, it must have been summer because I got that dress in summer in Saltillo after the workshop. Well, at the workshop, well, as I was at the workshop, I remember I bought that in a very cheap place, and like almost like Comercial Mexicana, I don't know how it's called there, Bonds, don't remember the name, and some little tiny thing just in front. Yeah, it was a cheap dress and it was not good quality, but it looked good on me. So here you go, I carry those things. I took that picture in my studio in the mirror. I had my large mirror with me. You can see there's flowers in the picture, which of course I cut from the garden. I always cut flowers when I have some. I always keep my place nice. Living in that house was a nightmare because of the violence from Pavarotti. And I do remember I liberated myself, like I expressed a few issues yesterday, taking care of myself, losing all that weight. And I also remember one day I danced on that terrace bar feet for like a few hours. And he was watching me from above, or he checked up. Alone I was dancing, and that's not really something I would do by myself as I live with somebody. Because alone I would dance, that would be different. But not with somebody. So maybe I just showed him, you know, you're off, you're done. Which of course I also mentioned to him before the summer. I said, you know, this is it, we're done. But I had been saying it for years. For years I had been telling him. I said that this is not working. You have to stop doing these things. The harassment, the avalanche of bullshit he pulled on me constantly, this absolutely involving me in dumb ass discussions and narcissistic runs, which of course he would say one thing and then he would contradict himself in this almost in the same breath, and then he would accuse. Oh my goodness, it was just so confusing. At the time I had no clue about narcissism and confusion and all that jazz. I really intended and wished to help him to feel better about himself. So I engaged in his talk, and often I said, you know, I should record you, because really, I should record you. What are you doing? Yeah, well, the issue that it was just about getting attention, no matter how, even negative, that's the narcissistic ideal or happening or action, that I had to figure out much later, that there were no point to continue, because there were no real issue that he actually wanted to establish a relationship with me. He used me as his garbage bag, as his punching bag, continuously and constantly, super violent. It was so unfair and unjust what he pulled out constantly on me. I was crying like the entire time. I was out of my mind. Yeah, I was so adhered to that shit that he actually reached to my nervous system, man, and my immune system. Because I could not fathom that anybody would not want to be in harmony and peace. Narcissists don't want harmony, they want war. They do not wish peace. They want to have fights. That's what narcissists feed themselves from. And I could not see it at the time, until I did. Yet for years I said, you know, you gotta stop this. It made no sense. I said, I can't handle this, it's not working out. One day I'm gonna go. I told him, I'm just gonna leave because this is not working. 3 years, exactly, I told him. 3 years from the sixth, I told him. I should have told him after the three hours, man, because there's when it started. So I cleared my space, but he also had to kind of make up his mind. Well, Mexican men, they don't believe what you say. They think it's the opposite. So you say no, they think it's yes. So he's kind of staring at the reality by negation, denying absolutely what's happening. Yeah, living in denial. On the other hand, he slowly had to trigger it in. And that took, I don't know when I told him, June, maybe. July, August, September, October, November, December, and January, he even signed papers for me to leave.
Pimpin'.
Oh boy.
What y'all know about a supermodel? Fresh out of Elle magazine.